think no one expected that we would have an mRNA vaccine on the market that fast. What surprised me in a way was on one side how good it worked. I think no one expected the efficacy of more than 90 or 95% that we have seen at that time. And also really the speed with which the whole development was made. So this would not have been possible with all the work that we and others had put in for the more than 10 years beforehand, kind of building the basis on which this development then was possible. Because what's important to point out here is why that was really done in record time. It was still done with all the necessary work, all the safety measurements that were required. We kind of cut short the time by starting at risk a lot of the things in parallel that you would usually do in a consecutive manner. And it certainly also helped here that really everyone at BioNTech put all their time in there and more time than you would usually do. Historically, of course, vaccine research has been done in Germany, and I think this history still lives on, both on the academic side and also with companies that you have. We also, I think, had the fortunate situation that we not only have one, but really two mRNA or companies working on mRNA-based therapeutics and vaccine in Germany. So there is this scientific community and the exchange that you have. And it's really important to point out here that the collaborative effort between companies like us, academic institutions, suppliers, that was key to the success here. But maybe some of this collaborative spirit can be kept and is certainly something that you see in Germany, and I think is one of the things that makes working in Germany attractive. I think especially the pandemic has shown what can be done if everyone kind of stands together and works at it together. So we are not competitors, we are really peers here, and we have approached this as a whole scientific research and development community. So international cooperation is one of the key elements that lets us develop and produce our vaccine as quickly as possible, and that will also hold true now for our further upcoming programs.